YouTube, it's your boy Chris Carter. I am back with another YouTube video, and as you can see by that title, man, today we got Lego Fortnite early access to be able to see the skins and all the fancy nice things that come with this. It's really not that crazy, but it's just a good visual if you're into this type of Fortnite. Basically, long story short, what you want to do is like this video, comment, and subscribe. The reason why I'm telling you that is because I'm going to go live today, and you're going to be able to use me. Yes, you're going to be able to use me to be able to get into this lobby. As long as you're subscribed, you got your post notifications on, and I'm going live today. I'm going live today. But if you don't want to be patient and you don't want to wait, my suggestion is you go on Fortnite, you find a streamer who is streaming Lego Fortnite lobby access early. Go on there, find this person's epic name, put their epic name into your account. Add them as a friend, comment on their thing, let them know, hey, this is me, I just added you as a friend, I liked your video and I subscribed. If it's a YouTube video, subscribe to them, help them out, they're helping you out. Don't be selfish, don't be one-sided. Once you get into the lobby and this person accepts your friend request and they let you in the lobby immediately, because some people kick you out quick, go down here and toggle this as your favorite. The reason why you want to do that is because once you leave, the lobby will switch back to regular like this. Once you leave them, it's going to go back to regular like this. In order for you to have it on your own without being in a friend's lobby or being in that streamer's lobby, you're going to have to go up here to your favorites, and it's going to say, you know. Then you're going to be able to click it, select it, and now your Lego character pops up. It looks really nice, you know what I'm saying? You can look at all the skins that you've ever bought, and you can see them in Lego version. It's really, really nice, so make sure you try to do this. All I'm asking from this is you subscribe, you turn on post notifications, you like, and you comment down below. Comment down below and let me know that you subscribed and you put your PSN down there. Put your PSN, your Xbox gamer tag, whatever it is, even your epic name. Make it simple for me. Put your epic name in there and say, I subscribe, my epic name is this, and I'll be able to help y'all today because I'm going live. Trust me, I'm not, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to hold this against y'all. I want everybody to eat, so make sure you do these few things and you'll be able to get into my lobby today or anybody else's lobby. Without further ado, it's the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoy it.